Hello, everybody. I just wanted to welcome President Khama to the Oval Office and to make a brief statement about Botswana and its relationship to the United States. Although Botswana is not a large country, it is truly one of the extraordinary success stories in Africa. Since the mid-60s, it has moved on a path of good economic management,